heard this brought on the television to a point where I hear people say, well, that's just how things are, or that's just how it be. So I took B-Doe and urbanized it. And so my name represents man's lack of sensitivity to sin. Yeah. And so Philippians chapter 1 verse 6 says, he who began a good work will complete it until the day of Jesus Christ. That's a promise. No matter what goes on in your life, no matter what happens, the Lord is there with you, man. And he got you. And so with that said, in the words of Job, let's see if you know your Bible, it says, though he slay me, yet will I trust him. Say it with me. Though he slay me, yet will I trust him. Though he slay me, yet will I trust him. Just though he slay me, yet will I trust him. nothing's wrong with being hyped for the Lord, being hyped for Christ, getting in with other believers, and hearing rowdy songs about the King. But for real, like, Scriptures does say, like, be still and know that I am God. Like Mars has said, like, my next song is just my gratitude towards the King, like, for what he's done for me.